What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the disconnected from Steam error you are getting when trying to play Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Steam launcher. Click on Steam on the top left of this window to access your settings. In the download section of your settings, click on Clear Download Cache. This will delete your Steam download cache and you will be required to log back into your Steam account when this is done. After logging back in, navigate to your Steam library. Right-click Modern Warfare 2 and select Properties. In the Local Files section, click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files which could otherwise trigger the disconnected from Steam error. While verifying your game files, open up your Windows settings. Here, under Network and Internet, select VPN and make sure that your VPN connection is currently disabled. A VPN can, in some cases, prevent you from starting the game correctly. Lastly, in case the problem still persists, then open up your command prompt by searching for cmd and hitting Enter. Here, use the command ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache. After launching the game, make sure to disable the on-demand texture streaming option to prevent this error from occurring in the future. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.